for the dunk.
You know, West plays some years with him.
Mitchell with the steal.
Bruce Brown was 0 for 7 from 3 in his first two preseason games.
With the exception of Toppin.
Here's Mitchell again.
Just get yourself where you can feel where you need to be.
Yeah, he knew when Buddy launched that it was good.
But Buddy told him what play to run.
Simmons missed it. Here's Mitchell. Pedal to the middle. Mitchell. Oh, they get bunched up there. No separation. Knock away. Mitchell. Track down. Layup. 5 seconds to go. Steal by Mitchell. To a 2-point lead. They'll work it through Mitchell. Contact with Johnson. Mitchell for the lead. Got him. Cavaliers up by one.
I thought it was coming to us.
Mitchell fakes the pass, drives, floats and scores.
Player, I mean, I've heard about him first time in person. He is unbelievable.
Everybody else at the red light.
Right.
You're the only one. Mitchell to the basket.
The reason why the Cavs have this 8-point lead. Close the door defensively. That doesn't.
What he might do in the future.
Always.
Yep, it's not going away. Mitchell here with a 2.
Well, he's taking advantage of that switch now.
He gouges way inside. Watch the ball. It was picked up. Struce to Mitchell, and Mitchell goes right. Mitchell's got it. Grimes goes on him. A push off and a feed. Thompson with Mitchell feeding him inside. That is a beautiful dead lob.
And we know that'll go up.
Mitchell swiping. Barrett was there and stood and waited 20 in the first half for Donovan Mitchell. Mitchell, and he goes right into Randall with 3 to 5. Got it. Nice shot. Donovan Mitchell.
A little shake and bake. Mitchell steps back, knocks down another.
They got numbers that they push.
Mitchell pulls up, nails the
nasty.
Mitchell fires away, comes up short, right back to him, goes inside. Layup is good.
43% a year ago. Over the last 5 years, he's made more threes than it. Back down to 5. Mitchell.
Nice coverage again. That's solid defense. He just made a tough shot.
I mean, that was off 1 foot.
Yeah.
He saved Okoro. Mitchell for 3. And this is everything that the league could have wanted in a in-season tournament game, the first one in history. And 30.
When you challenge them out front, it's a nice opportunity. Cavaliers will not give up on a defensive end. Continue to defend.
Mitchell for 3. Bounce back down by Mitchell. He'll just fire it. And it remains third quarter. The Cavalier lead is 9. A no-look pass finds Allen. Oh, but a dandy of a pass by Mitchell.
Running the floor. That's where the advantage.
Ball better move bodies. Garland off to Mitchell. Mitchell got it. Garland scurries into the forecourt, finds the trailer. It's Mitchell.
Defended by Mobley. Well defended by the Cavs. Struce leaks out, makes the catch, and puts it in.
Wiggins had no idea what a ball.
That time by SGA.
Mitchell, another block for Holmgren, who is doing work on the interior. Mitchell.
Mitchell. Crossover into a three. Donovan Mitchell from deep. Donovan Mitchell hits downhill, floating it up and in.
Domas has been so good in the paint tonight. That is just his first miss. He's got 16.
Everybody feeling good in the layup.
Him and his Wainwright.
Mitchell just takes, strap it up and play. On the inbounds, here's Mitchell. Step back outside. Fire for 3. Offensive rebound. You can't give these point range. Turning the corner is Mitchell. Mitchell up the floor, into the lane to the glass, laid it in. There's Mitchell with a change of pace and then showing that power and durability. Mays operates in deep. Cross court pass tipped by Mitchell, saved by Mitchell. Spiked it off of Walker and out of bounds. Tip your cap to Donovan Wade. Reaps the reward of the rebound, and Mitchell will pull up for 3.
A bit there, just like Ohio State did today.
Mitchell to the basket, a dazzling, electrifying dunk by Donovan Mitchell.
Isaac.
Mitchell crossed over Reeves.
Hey. Last season,
Mitchell right to the basket. 3 as Mitchell right around. Griffin to the basket.
Mitchell. Bella's one of the best at that turn. The pick and roll.
Mitchell throws in the brakes and nails it behind Garland. Extra pass to Struce. Another extra pass. Mitchell puts it on the floor, and how about that?
Spectacular.
everybody wants to get theirs, and sometimes you just lose sight of what that means to the team.
As if to say, I've had enough of these two tonight.
He's getting worn out, no doubt.
Mitchell over Capella. Screws to the basket, back to Mitchell. The ball movement continues as Mitch.
And if you're still scoring, you go for it, but if not.
He has just checked in. Kamara looks to defend Mitchell. Mitchell steps back, fires a long boom, circle. He waits for an Allen screen, steps to his left, and drops.
Great shot to by Bogdanovich.
Mitchell, 5 seconds to shoot. Mitchell rising, firing for three, and buries it. And that might do it.
On Saturday in Detroit, made his life miserable, and Mitchell to
the degree.
Mitchell. Go to the basket. What?
Yeah. Got a little bit carried away.
Mitchell to the basket. Zone here is Mitchell. Backs up, fires over Houston, and he got it. That rim as Mitchell for three. Two, he missed, and he cracks it down.
This is a disgrace.
Rebound to Mitchell. Nice move into the pick.
Shot clock.
Two on the shot clock. A step back deuce. Donovan Mitchell, their leader, 16 points, looking for three more. Shot blocking, Jaren Allen. Mitchell, oh! Shot clock at two, Mitchell able to. Quick three.
Rebound, Garland. Free throw line jumper.
Mitchell.
Whoa, Jesus. Crossover. Wow. Mitchell gets a good look. Donovan Mitchell.
Jeez. Different for you.
Mitchell's got 10 already in the game.
Oh,
you do that.
He's deep.
Mitchell.
Wow. Aggressive. Not just giving him the opportunity.
Mitchell whirls around. Hunter goes to Allen. Oh! Dandy of a pass by Mitchell.
What a play by Donovan Mitchell. A little peekaboo pass.
Mitchell tried to cross over Okongwu. Lost it. Has to hurry. He got it off in time. And he hit. The Hawks team that had the basketball secure. Now Mitchell again.
Wow.
Hey, he knocks it down.
You better get a timeout after that one.
Screws back to Mitchell. Mitchell. Hooked on Young. What a pass.
This thing down to close to 1 minute to go. You got to get a good shot here. Get one here.
Mitchell to the elbow. Here's Mitchell. Squares up. Works on Brooks, fires, rebound. Opening minute, third quarter. Mitchell slices, dices, and scores.
Right up over top of Donovan. He's got about 6 inches on.
Mitchell wheels to the basket and lays it in.
Long, explosive.
Mitchell does it. Yeah. Driving with this Rockets franchise. Here's Mitchell to the basket, right through East. Almost, he's got it. Up ahead to Mitchell. Mitchell with Barrow to the basket, draws the foul. Mitchell is chased by Lillard, uses an Allen screen. He'll take a shot clock and game clock. Mitchell gets picked up by Connaughton on the switch. Last season, top 15 in rebounds as Mitchell fires.
In the NBA, and he's ready and he's built to close this game out. Mitchell.
Good. Cavs by three.
That's just tough. You got one of the best players.
Pass there. So you have a chance to end up with.
Mitchell for three. Hey. Picked up by Tyus Jones. He'll clear himself. Do it.
And you do that by being efficient. You talk about efficiency in points all the time. That's real. I was getting out of the way, man.
I thought he was in your lap for
sure. I did
too. Mitchell over the top of the basket. Beast is still trying to find some rhythm here. And motion, head and shoulders are moving in an upward direction. Man, that was a gathering.
They've never been told no when it comes to technology, enhancements, facilities, coaching.
Four-court, George stops, deals back to Mitchell. Mitchell spins inside, double clutches, and scores. Bridges now has 9 points. Mitchell wheels to the basket. How about that move? Donovan Mitchell with a gorgeous drive to the basket. Mitchell. Over the top to the basket, puts it up and puts it in. He took it right over the head of Trendon Watford. Mitchell right around Bridges to the basket, lays it up. Smith leans on him. Mitchell steps back, got knocked down, and knocks.
Seems they're playing well.
They missed 14 games as Mitchell cruises to the basket. He lays it up.
Comes up big in the playoffs.
Allen with another offensive rebound. Oliver. Relays to Mitchell. Mitchell with a good catch. He'll put it on. One in Wade. Now it's Mitchell. Mitchell splits a double to the basket. Double clutches. Puts it up and in. And draws the foul.
Wow, what a pass.
Inside it goes to Allen, and Allen lays it in.
What a pass.
Mitchell has dished out 6 assists.
And he's barking at Dean Wade to shoot that basketball. He's right. Take your time. Get a good shot.
Mitchell over the top. Took a bump. Puts it up. Puts it in. And Donovan Mitchell has a chance for the three-point play.
That was a remarkable shot.
Mitchell with the rip and run. Touches the paint, hops through the lane. Got it.
Leading by 15, and we're not even midway through the opening quarter. Mitchell again.
And Mitchell back the other way. Crosses over Lopez, steps through, reset on it. Mitchell got by Payne. What a kick out, Niang. Butter! Yeah. Oh, that was sweet, Hubie.
Oh, let me tell you. Start with the dribble blow by. Start with that. Primetime, fourth leading scorer at 20 and 16 points.
Fupa couldn't get the rebound. Mitchell with some room service at the other end. Just hanging around.
Donovan, right through them.
Mitchell.
Oh, man.
Nice move.
And hits.
Mitchell.
Murray back. Tipped by Capella. But we got our fingers crossed. Maybe DJ can win that Eastern Conference Player of the Week.
Attacking the rim. Mitchell. Turnovers now. Donovan Mitchell. Isaac Okoro. Mitchell, perfect pass. Mitchell, free throw line, a reach, and a foul on some. Mitchell, shot clock ticking down to 5. Mitchell on the attack. Looks like he's looking for more with the clock ticking down. Shoots over a KK. Count them.